Hi, what's going on? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal! Fight me! Oh, that's the guy I want to fight right there. I know Price's secret. He doesn't have a peener! These guys are gonna all have the same stuff. Also, I like how there's so many guys in here. Born Douglas? Yes, there's son Douglas! Oh, you're just a water type! This gym is highly misleading. I'll have you know, Iron Tail, that's not gonna be good, right? God dang it. Excuse me. I guess, yeah, steel type wouldn't be very good, right? It's not very fun. Yeah, because water rests steel. Unless it's stainless steel. Defense went up. Maybe it'll still work somehow. Damn it, I knew I was gonna miss! Oh, goody, I'm confused. Ow! Ow! Try quick attack. Don't do it! Don't do it! I've been really lucky with confusion this game, and I paused while saying that because I knew that was a stupid thing to say. Damn it. Confused no more! Look at that! Wow. I didn't taunt the thing, but I called it out. Cloyster. Yeah, you're water ice, though. No, I didn't hit! I pressed up, but I didn't press it hard enough. Oh, shit. This is not gonna end well. Actually, Flame Wheel should do... Oh, God. Oh, no. That's gotta be an ice type, right? Yeah. So, because you're water ice, this should just be normal, right? Should do normal damage? I hope. Yeah, look at that! Okay, good. Yeah, it did do normal damage. Good to know, good to know. Use a shelter. Wow, there's so many freaking... This isn't no ice-type gym. This is the Pokemon that evolved into ice-type gyms. Wait, what? I said that weird. Whatever, doesn't matter. You know, I haven't been training Eevee yet. I should really get on that. I figure out what I want to do with Eevee. Yeah, I guess I either have to wait for a... Oh, the special stone I'm waiting for. I almost spoiled it. It's two things in two episodes I almost spoil, although you guys probably know what I'm going to evolve into just by process of elimination. Okay, I'll tell you the price to see. Wow, actually, I expect him to... Is it Price? Yeah. Super Price Power. He meditates under a waterfall daily to strengthen his mind. Ha! Waterfall, that's a hint. There's only one more dude in here. Jim has a slippery floor. It's fun, isn't it? But hey, we're not playing games here! We're not playing games here! Oh, I should... Well... Maybe I should cut these guys out? I don't know, we'll see what his first Pokemon is and base it off that. Well, let's do what? Brad! That's my dad's name! Oh, I already know what this guy's gonna have then. I think this guy is just a plain ice type. Hey! Right. Which is weird, like, what makes him an ice type? He looks like a little ball. Is he? Yeah, he is a nice type, look at that. Well, my pretty little friends. look at my little teeth. My one little tooth, actually. There are two Swindubs, really? I thought he was gonna have the evolution that just makes it very clearly a nice type. Yeah, but I'm sure the gym master is gonna have it. The champion of this gym. Alright, and dead. Yay! That sucks. Water ice. That is very unfortunate for me to have to fight. Did you see how serious we were? Wait. Oh, you and your Pokemon? Shim is great. I love boarding with my Pokemon. Good job, buddy. I'm proud of you. Alright, let's fight this girl. Hello! To get to our leader prize, you need to think before you skate. Yeah, we'll see how good I am at this puzzle. I'm actually pretty okay at these, so... We'll see what happens. Roxanne, ooh, what are you gonna have? I thought Jinx! She looks worse in this game. Wow, 28. Jeez, man. Well, I guess that is our only Pokemon. She looks worse in this game than she did in Gen 1. What's that about? Gen 1, she had yellow hair and like very pronounced red dress. This game, she's just purple. What the hell, man? Good job, Roxanne. Proud of you. I would lose to you in skiing? Probably not. I'm not good at skiing. If you don't skate with precision, you won't get that far. I've never done. Which one's the downhill? Is that alpine? Yeah, it's alpine. Cause, wow, on flat ground it's cross country skiing, right? Wow, that's taking back to like grade 6. Jeez, I can't believe I remember that. Wow, I can't believe I actually remember that. Yeah, I remember. I've done cross country skiing. I've never done alpine skiing though. It was just for school. Whenever I like go on like a trip or something, we would do. Oh, I did this wrong. So we need to get down there, hey? So. How the heck do we do this? I'm actually, yeah, I gotta start at a dirty sand. I'm okay at this, these kind of puzzles. No. Like this? No. Give me a second here, you guys. I'm figuring out my noodle. Do the noodle dance. No. Let's go up here. I mean, there's like these little breaks, so like little gravel patches or something. Little gravel patch, kid. Whoa. Left, I guess. Down. Oh, let's try going from this side. That actually is not going to help me one gosh dang bit. Wow, that's actually pretty complicated. Good. I like that. Crap, dude. Oh no, this shouldn't be that hard. Oh, we can't even get to those patches. Jeez. It's like I'm concentrating, but at the same time, I don't want to cut quite yet. I don't want to give up yet. I feel like those patches above like the Pokeball statues there have something to do with it. And we can reach one if we get to that patch right there. Can we get to that patch though? Don't snail, John Snail. Wait. This one? Oh, it is! There we go! Okay, I think I got it. Aha! Alright. Okay. We did heal, right? Yeah, we went to the Poké Center. Panicked there for a second. Like, dang it, I figured it out! I have to go back. Oopsies. We're fine. Everything's fine. Pokemon have many experiences in their lives, just like we do. I, too, have seen and suffered much in my life. Since I am your elder, let me show you what I mean. I have been with Pokemon since before you were even born. I do not lose easily. I, Price, the Winter Trainer, shall demonstrate my power. I feel like he's going to have 2 Pokemon for some reason. But he's going to have 5! Call it 5 now! 5! Go against my gut! Wow, you really are a shriveled woman. 3! Damn it! I was wrong on both accounts. So I don't see you. Oh man, you got sort of sealed. 27, okay. And you're just a straight up water type, so I'm gonna nope the hell out of here. I guess Naraku. Naraku would probably hold us down here, right? Chirp, chirp, motherfucker! Ooh, I feel like that's gonna be. Oh, that is gonna be super effective, isn't it? No? Oh, what? Really? Wow, alright. You say so, game. So yeah, ice is gonna freeze the birdie's wings, and he's gonna fall and die. What?! Get out of here. Uh-oh. That's super fun. Jeez, man, I guess I'm just too OP. Good job, asshole. Sorry. Inappropriate. It's not inappropriate, to be honest. Wow, really? Holy crap. Nice, nice. Oh yeah, Switch, that's why it's not that high experience. Use Dewgong. Yeah, I guess we should switch. I am convinced he's not gonna have any water moves on Dewgong here. Oh, stop it! Really, level 29? I guess I should have leveled everyone to level 30 instead of 34. Cause yeah, I guess I am pretty OP. Okay, well, it just means I don't have to train again for quite a long time. The game will catch up to me. Probably. Icy Wind, yeah! You can't freeze my fire! Yeah, wow. Alright, hopefully his last Pokemon will be a bit more of a challenge. Unless he has like freaking Hydro Pump or something, in which case I would be like, no! Your status, Chris. I thought critical there for a second. Wow. Turn one of my Pokemon's health to yellow, please, at the very least. This game is so easy. I'm scared. I'm really just kind of telling you at this point. Okay, that's really gonna bite me in the butt, though. And Peel Sweat, yeah! Aw, oh, damn, that's what I was gonna call! Well, I did call it earlier, actually. The Swinubs that we were fighting before. I was like, oh, it's obvious. It's not obviously a ice type, but I'm sure he'll have it. This is the evolve for. Oh, he saw his eyeballs! Adorable. 31. Well. I'm still freaking, what, 7 levels above him? Yeah, maybe I was a little bit too prepared. Really? We one hit him and we even critical. Well, okay. Enterprise is defeated. Wow. I'm impressed by your prowess. With your strong will, I know you will overcome all life's obstacles. The energy of this beach. There won't poke dollars. That's okay. Yay! We done it, you guys! The badge will raise the special stats of the Pokemon. And also lets your Pokemon use Whirlpool. Whirlpool. Get across real Whirlpools. And this is a gift from me! What is that? Blizzard? I think it's Blizzard. Icy Wind, inflicts damage at lower speed. Wait. Demonstrates the harshness of wager. Oh, what's that one like, huh? Quick Wikipedia? Bulbapedia? Icy Wind. Blowing my nose real quick, like. I was gonna get the tech out of here. That girl seems to look like a snake. It's scaring me. Professor Elm! Chris, how are things going? I called because something weird is happening with the Raider broadcast. They were talking about Team Rocket. Chris, do you know anything about it? Maybe Team Rocket has returned. No, that just can't be true. Sorry to bug you, take care! Oh, you sure bugged me, alright, you butthole. Power 55, accuracy 95% for Ice 2A. That's okay, it's not really. Lowers the target speed by one stage. Meh. 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 Look at that guy in his stomach saying that's disgusting, sir. Sticking my entire 2 pixels. Gross. Ah, let's get our dang bike. Can we go this way now? Oh, we can! Oh, I was not prepared.
I'm gonna win for sure!
Oh, God. You're gonna probably have really OP a Pokemon, aren't you, sir? We could also go to those mystery. Where are you? Psychic Phil wants to battle. We could go to those islands now, I bet. Not to. Level 24, No, they have a, we were seeing level like 25. Oh yeah, we're probably gonna see the same as we saw in Rage Lake, actually, since I'm assuming we would probably go there after we beat the gym. It makes sense, since, you know, we beat Team Rocket, yay, we can fight the gym, let's go do that. Aw, man, so close. Kadabra.
There is no spoon.
Wow, he really sticks that spoon far out there, man. Like, far out. Get that dragon. Wow, he actually has a Dragon Ball star on his head, doesn't he? What a big shiny head of his. 870 experience? Jeez, man, that's pretty crazy. So there's all the 40. Psychic Phil was defeated. God dang it, Phil. Phil will feature. Ah, that's a shock I lost. Hello, money. It's important to have conviction on your side. Alright. Route 44. Mahogany Town. Black some town? That's racist, I'm sorry. A burnt berry? He was burned, I'd imagine. A max repel! Mamma mia! Alright. Well then, I guess I'm gonna call an episode here. Oh no, we're only at 50 minutes. Oh, never mind. It's fine. Sorry, I think I've had a stroke. What's going on? I was actually just thinking, at the end of this episode, I'm definitely gonna go eat something. So I was thinking, this is the last episode of this recording session, which for some reason made me think that that was the end of this recording session. Ooh, hello. Pokemon, they're nothing more than tools for making what? Really? the game said. Oh! I thought the radio tower was behind that guy. To the radio tower, they said. What? No, that's not a game. I was gonna make a joke. They'll take over the radio tower, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Joke. Right,
so this is the radio tower.
What do you want, pet screen? Should we save?
Let's see.
I'm sure we're fine, but y'all never know! 7 badges. Well, I have 1 badge left, you guys. That's crazy! Perception sales. Personality. Alright, start fighting all the punks. Hello! We've finally taken over the radio tower! Now everyone will get an experience the true terror of Team Rocket! Enjoy how scary we are! What are you gonna... What can you possibly do? All that would do in real life, if like, let's say Nazi Germany took over the radio. All that would do would just annoy the hell out of everyone. Like, damn it, no, I can't listen to my music! Curses! And all there would be like, Hail Hitler, all over like, you know, the radio stuff. And we'd just be like, come on, man, I don't want to listen to this. Put on freaking The Waltz. That's a dance, I know, but I can't, like, something The Waltz too. There we go, that's what I should have said. Alright, we can cut it a little 40 here, and then we're gonna swap out. Jeez, man, I can't believe her. That's a thing. It's fine. Should I start training Eevee? I don't know. What are we looking at for Eevee again? Game locations, no. Lovely up, there we go. Okay, there's. Oh, man. How much takedown at level 25? Which is 90 power, wow. That's pretty good. Actually, it'd be 180 power because you'll have. Oh, but will he be normal type after I evolve him? Too strong, we must watch you. I'm gonna with this fist. Damn you! You're too strong, our plan can be ruined, I must warn the others. As he just stands there, what a fool. There's gonna be a. Hello, there's gonna be a plus one on every floor, this will be 2. Why would they want to take over the radio tower? I know, it's really stupid, right? Are you still gonna. You had a today's password? Help, of course! Ta-da-da. Oh, I was hoping to sneak by. I was gonna fight them all anyways, but. How boring, it was far too easy to take over this place. Come on, keep me amused. Yeah, I mean, there's no one here to, like, you know, battle, so. Stupid Jessie wannabe. I had to think of her, what her name was. Jessie, what's the other one's name? James, right. Look at that scary face on his scary face! Yeah, oh, I should probably be cutting these guys out now, shouldn't I? We don't know. Man. Don't top down with me with your toppers! I want none of that on my body! And dead.
But there's more!
Oh, we're so close to level 40 already. I mean. We're not that close, we're only a little over halfway. Who are you? I'd say like 2 or 3 more battles, it'll be good. You beat me and I won't forget it! Oh, you sure will. Yeah, actually, everyone on this floor should be enough. We're Team Rocket, the exploiters of Pokemon! We're not being evil scared. Wow, I sure chose a good time to cut it there. Got 5 Rattatas. Good God, you think you're a hero or something? What are we, some kind of suicide squad? We're not always evil, we just do whatever we like. Yeah, I could imagine that being anything. What's this thing? Nothing. It's absolutely nothing. Alright, fight me, bro!
Hey! Keep out of our way!
And... Yeah! Level 40, our first level 40 Pokemon. I don't know, it's really disappointed me for a while there, but it's pretty good.
I gotta give up.
You stupid idiot, you're such a stupid idiot. Our executives are trying to take this place over. They have some big plan, I wonder what that is.
It's to kill everybody.
Everybody. Who's next up in line? Let's change you, Poliswag. We haven't gotten very much of love lately. We should end the episode though too.
3 years ago, Team Rocket was forced to disband, but we're making a comeback here.
What a loser. Here is a Muck, which I don't think we've seen. Whoa, yeah, we definitely haven't seen him. This sprite is pretty cool. I watched a video today about, like, a guy I watched used to watch quite a bit. I don't really watch him very much anymore. Actually, I haven't really watched him that much. Jethro Tex, I think? J-E-T-H-R-O-T-E-X. I'm really, really bad at spelling stuff like off the top of my head. He posted a video on top 10 worst generations, good god, man, of, the worst Pokemon in Generation 1. He had Muck on his list. I mean, he based it off more, not like, you know, stats, he based it more off, like, how annoying and, like, how the design was. I thought Muck was pretty cool. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. Level 36, too. Look at that. Perfect. Don't get cute. Oh. I just saw the word cute. I was like, what? Is it calling me cute? We won't let you ruin our plans for our comeback. Sure. Ooh, that guy's gonna want to fight me, isn't he? Alright, we're gonna call it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribing to my channel if you haven't already. I'm having a lot of fun. I really want to keep going, but we must stop. Maybe I'll play more after I eat. Who knows? Bye, everyone!